Good morning, good morning. Are you fit this morning? Nah, stop throwing your breakfast at the screen. I'll go gently. I was digging through my record collection at the weekend and I thought, gosh, I haven't heard this one for ages, and I know you enjoyed moving around to it. So you're going to move around, aren't you? Right, let's start the week with a bit of a wiggle and a bit of a shake, and here we go. Yes, it's this. Shake out the shoulders. Shrug them both up loosely. I don't know. Circle them round. Oh, get rid of the weekend. Sleep. And away we go. I'll make it easy. We'll do exactly the same exercises as we were doing on Friday to Kenny Thomas. So step and touch, circle each arm. Then you won't have to think on a Monday. Take your right leg out, right arm up, change. And we'll do that all over again. Circle the arm, just in case you missed it. Up the right arm, out with your right leg. Now very lightly place each foot in front, swing the arms. This will get you into the walking mode. And then the foot out to the side, swing the arms out. And then bring your right knee across your body 8 times. Lightly place it behind, don't crush it down. Change, hop. Face me, both elbows back once, then the arms out. Oh, that's invigorating. Round to your right and round to your left. Two steps to your right, arms in front and back, and your left. Three steps to your right. And your left. Ah, that was coming. Back to your chorus. Step and touch and circle round. Out with the right leg. Hop with the right arm and change. Come on, reach for it. Both arms. And we'll finish circling both. Oh, just getting going. Here's to it.
Lizzie, thank you very much for that music. Lily Was Here by David Stewart.